we get. This isn't now get my teeth in. This is an evaluation of an F1 speech. The purpose of the F1 speech, as John has already said, is to introduce yourself to the club and to allow yourself, and the main idea is to enjoy speaking in front of people and take time, own the space. It was really good to hear this speaker share that he was nervous and in front of speaking and having that and having been here at the club for a couple of years, well 3 years we worked out last time. I actually find it really nerve wracking evaluating. I find it really hard and the nerves have got me, so bear with me. I could tell that this speaker had prepared the speech, and although this speaker had shared that he was nervous, it didn't show as far as I was concerned, I think. So, fab, great start. And I found it even more impressive that you could stand here without notes. Even talking about ourselves, I think, maybe even worse, talking about yourself in some cases, it's harder to do without notes. And this speaker managed to have the construction of a speech, even though this is not for an F1, that's the next level. The next level is to do have a construction. We could see that you had a construction in your speech. You told us what you were going to tell us. You told us what you tell us, and then there was a small kind of conclusion. So next speech, I would say have that conclusion a little bit more clear, so that we know that you're finished speaking. I don't think you said thank you, and that we don't expect that. So also really very good. I saw that you had some hand gestures, which was really good as well. Far beyond the F1 speech, having some hand gestures is good. There was a little bit of hand wringing, I don't know if you all noticed. But again, that will come with practice. The more you get comfortable in the space, that will get better. It was impressive how you managed to own the space, maintain eye contact, have that hand gestures. One small point I would say, instead of try and take a breath. I need to learn this as much as so I'm reminding us all, it's not just this speaker. Another improvement would be there was a slight popping from foot to foot, so this speaker could perhaps own the space a bit more, be a bit more present. I've heard you breathe right into your feet and then breathe. Again, something I need to take note of. Overall, lots of clear voice, eye contact, gestures. It was really, really good. I'm looking forward to hearing about your next speech.
Thank you.